McAllister. Again, that's a glorious ball from McAllister, and this should be a goal, and it is. Vladimir Smicer.
Smicer coming in on his left foot, and to be fair, stuck it in very well.
That was a world-class ball from Gary McAllister.